In this video, I'm going to teach you how to connect Apple HomePod Mini to Spotify. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. In this video, I'm going to give you easy-to-follow instructions on how to properly set up and use your Apple HomePod Mini in conjunction with Spotify. You will be able to connect the Spotify service to the Apple HomePod Mini and use the speakers. Now, you will need to use AirPlay. To do this, ensure that your devices are updated and properly connected. So make sure that your HomePod Mini is set up and connected to your iPhone or iPad. With this done, as long as they are on the same Wi-Fi network, you will be able to get it connected and stream Spotify over on the HomePod Mini. So now open Spotify on your iPhone or iPad. And there, browse through any artists, songs, or playlists and choose the one that you want to listen on your HomePod Mini. Now, tap the AirPlay icon, which should be a triangle with lines coming out of it in the Spotify application, and you will be able to choose the HomePod Mini from the list of available devices. Immediately upon doing this, the audio from Spotify will be played through your HomePod Mini. You can also use Siri voice commands to control Spotify on your HomePod Mini, so you can say stuff like, "Hey Siri, play some music," "Hey Siri, play a specific artist, song, or playlist on Spotify," and it should work natively. You can connect multiple HomePod Minis to create a multi-room audio system, and you will be able to get this done as long as all of the devices in Spotify are up to date, running the latest version available. Ensure that the connection was established between your HomePod Mini and an iPhone or iPad, and when you open Spotify, you choose to play something, and you choose the AirPlay icon, it is going to be streamed over to the HomePod Mini. This is going to work for any model of iPhone or iPad that you have, and as long as you have the latest version of Spotify installed, it should automatically connect itself and stream over the song. I hope I was able to help you on how to connect Apple HomePod Mini to Spotify. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.